Bird machine.
Check.
Hey guys, what's up? Sebastian, aka Sly Cooper 101 here, back with a brand new vlog. So for today's vlog, it's going to be my basketball team and I practicing basketball again and prepping up for our next basketball competition with a special technique called Roadhouse. So hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah, it's recording now. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a very good close-up.
You're doing half court. Do it again, guys.
Hey, guys on defense, if you get the ball from them, clear it. Just get it this way. Don't let them get to it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Fernando, that was your side right there, wasn't it? Danny, take your time. Don't have to be in so much of a rush. Nice one, Dom. Well, you give it to Dom, Mike, or Sebastian, and they got the speed to move through everybody. Nice one! Let's wait. Best shot of the night, buddy. Remember, everybody, when you take your shots, take your time. Make sure you got the shot. Don't throw it away. Nice play, Dom. Nice play, Mikey.
There's two of you on each side, not one.
Beautiful timing, Mikey. That's the way you do it, buddy. Hey, Dom, you're an animal, man. Sebastian was in the perfect spot. It just got, he got covered too quick. Hey Danny, careful about traveling. You're just an inch from it. Mikey. Hey Mikey, when you start on the other side, okay? Do it one more time. Right, you got time for two more plays. Run it again. Hurry up, let's run it again. Run it again. We got 2 minutes left, guys. Run it again. Keep running until you hear my whistle blow. Nice pass. That was a beautiful pass, dude. Run it again, guys. Come on, back to the line. Run it quick. No walking, all running. Come on. Beautiful. Run it again. Come on, Sebastian, run the place, run the place. Come on, let's do it. Come on, one more time, run in place, get in the place.
That's it for today's vlog. Thank you very much everybody for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe with the post notification bell on. God bless you all, and Jesus Christ loves you, and have a blessed day. Bye everyone.